The magenta hippie can ride no problem, huh? All
right. That's right.
Hey everyone, Raleigh here, and thank you for joining me as we play some Ark on the game Evolved Vanilla with some Sprinkle Server. So today is patch day. So I figured, before we did anything else, I was just going to jump in with you guys. Let's take a look at what we got for these new engrams, shall we? So let's jump down here. Let's just scroll. I know we got some scissors. That's the only thing I remember looking at in the patch. So let's see here. All right. There's some scissors right there. So right around the same time you learn all the metal stuff, and it looks like it's made in the smithy. So we'll learn that real quick. What else do we got in here? Don't need the sword. I think there's some new dinos. We'll have some new saddles for them. Well, there's the lance right there. We need to have the sword for that. So let's go ahead and learn the sword. And then we can learn the lance. That should be pretty sweet. We've got a couple shields already, so that'll be nice. Alright, you guys see anything else I'm missing so far? There's the Baryonyx. I think that's the one that I actually want to try to get. I'm going to just learn the saddle because I, you know what? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to see if I can find that guy. And let's see. Anything else that we don't know yet? There's the new saddle for the whale looking thing. Alright. That's it. That's all I've seen. And there's more stuff in here, I'm sure. But those are the important ones. So, I haven't taken off my mask yet because I don't know if I got hair yet or not. So, Let's take one look here. All right, you ready? Let's find out. All right. Who knows? Oh! I'm a caveman. Look at this. This is great, man. This is epic. Hey! I love that the mask hides it. Look, it goes bloop right back to normal. You'd have no idea that I have a giant crazy beard. I gotta take it back off. Alright, guys. We gotta learn some hairstyles. We gotta get the scissors out. I'll get that stuff made up. I'll bring you right back. Alright, guys. So, it looks like it is in the smithy. So, we're gonna go to weapons, and I'm gonna assume it's miscellaneous. Yep. Already had the obsidian and the flint I needed, so that's good. So 6 metal ingots, 5 obsidian, and 35 flint. Let's go ahead and craft an item. Go ahead and put these guys down in our 7th slot. So it's about to be daytime, which is perfect. So let's just go up top. Let's get out in the morning sun, shall we? Well, it hasn't quite got to us yet, but that's fine. Okay, we get Gamma on. We probably do. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's take a look at the scissors. Oh, I got mad skills. Okay, so... do I just... Oh, okay. Right click, apparently, is... Let me just make sure. Was it this? That's left click. All right, right click does it. All right, so we can just go ahead and trim up some hair length here. Let's just go ahead and see what that looks like. Oh, that takes durability off them just doing it. That's cool. Okay. All right, that looks pretty good. All right, let's take a look here. Oh, did you see that? I got human hair. I don't know what to do with that, but all right. So now, if I can make it long again, though. Oh, I can totally make it long again. Okay, so we could do a mohawk. I'm going to go with the UTC Afro. I mean, Bob Ross Afro. Mm-hmm. Default. Oh, there's two, that's weird. Oh, it did the thing where there's a ton of different options. Okay, so it's all the same thing. They're just showing a bunch. Okay. I can... Did that take... Okay. So we can apparently... I wonder if we have it die with us, if that'll let us do the other stuff. So facial hair, we can cut back. Okay, yeah. Or we can have a mustache or a goatee. Alright, so that's our options right now. It's a little weird, but alright. I'm going to go with the default. I want a regular beard. Let's go ahead and bring it down a little bit, though. Yeah, that looks... I think it looks good. I think that's good. Except, alright, took a little durability off there. Let's take a look at us. Oh, guys. We look great. I like it. So, the only thing I kind of wonder about then is if I wanted to have, like, what if I wanted to still have a helmet on? Oh! Yeah, okay. I thought Syntax said there was an option here. So we can just hide hat now. So I can still have... I can still have my helmet on, which means I can switch out of doing the ghillie mask then. And be good to go. Oh, alright. What do you guys think? Huh? I like it. I like it. Alright. So, I'm pretty sure that we've already done a dino wipe, so there should be new dinosaurs out there spawning about. Let's take a look and see if we can find something. Guys, I almost forgot about the lands. How stupid is that? Let's get one of these guys made. It's 100 flint, 70 hide, 70 pelt, 120 fiber, 100 obsidian, and 260 metal ingots. Alright, let's go see what this this lance looks like. So, I think I'd have to put this on my offhand first, right? So, bam. Got our wooden shield. Okay. Now let's go ahead and grab a mount. I think we will take... Let's take smoke. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. I'm amazing. I'm floating. Ow, my face. Okay. Let's actually get on here correctly. And then we just have to have this in one of our spots, I'd assume. So... Oh, bam, look at this. Guys. Right down there, our first sheep. Look at this. I better let these guys know they've been looking for it. Look at this, guys. Ram, he's got crazy blue eyes. This is great. Alright, we're probably going to fly over towards the spawn, because I know that Monkey and those guys have been looking for one of these guys, so we'll head that direction so they can see it, and we'll go from there.
Fuzzy bovine.
I did, it's a ram too, man. It's got some crazy eyeballs.
Oh, nice.
So we just dropped one of these pens here. You think that'd be alright?
Are you here? Yeah, they're all closed except for the very... the one with the two Ankies.
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, you got it on the catwalk.
Mad skills, man. Mad skills. Let's try this again.
Yeah, and this, just avoid the one with the Perlovia here. It looks pretty fierce. It's the one I'm standing in front of.
All right, he is in a pen.
Is he?
Yeah, he's inside this one right here.
Oh, there he is.
Look at that guy.
Cool. So they're we could just walk in there with them, or do they run away, or what?
I haven't even tried. I just happened to see it when I was nearby.
I guess we might as well keep it penned in case it bolts. Is this just a regular tame?
I don't know. I didn't even get close. Let's I'll just sneak in real quick and we'll see what happens.
All right.
All right, buddy. Are you watch a passive it, watch tame? It eat.
I want to see it eat you.
Yeah, it's a passive tame.
Oh, okay. You got Mejos?
I do not have Mejos or any other vegetable either, so we should probably try some of that stuff, right?
I have a stack of Mejos on me here.
You want to try it out?
Here, you go ahead.
All right.
I got more where that came from.
All right.
Oop, we both did it.
Yeah. All right, Mejo berries? No.
I'll leave you in the...
It is not Mejo berries. No.
Hmm. I bet you they made it eat tasty cakes.
Oh, you know what? I think you're right. It is tasty cakes. You got any made right now?
Yeah. If you want to head back to my lighthouse.
Yeah.
In the top right refrigerator, there are about 8 or 10 of them.
Okay. I'll grab a couple.
And did you see the Perlovia?
Oh, no, I didn't. I forgot. You just said that it was down here. Let's land.
Right here. So I'm going to knock this out while you go get those. I think this one's a regular tame.
Oh my god, that looks vicious, man.
Doesn't it, man? I don't want to mess with that at all. It's like attacking the metal.
Why don't you go get your berries back, Winky? They're right here for you.
Oh,
right in front of the pen. Go ahead.
Not going for it. Ooh, I keep forgetting I can't walk across those gates.
All right, I'm gonna go get those veggie cakes. I'll be right back.
Okay. All right, folks. So came back with the Prime. Actually, I should bring my bird down. It apparently glitched through the floor to the underneath, but should still be fine.
Yeah, but you can't. Hopefully. He's right. You can't access the inventory.
Oh.
I wonder if it still thinks it's up there.
Okay. And he's like in the back towards the left. Yeah, right there.
Nope. All I'm seeing is the stuff for the walls.
Interesting. I'm getting the thing, the prompt to access the inventory.
Cryo says it's a visual glitch, so he just logged back in. Maybe he'll be able to see it up here then.
Yeah.
How weird.
Yeah, it's been a day for bugs.
Yeah, patch day is always like that.
Yeah, it is. It was this one?
Nope, it was this one.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything either. I'm going to try to relog. Ooh.
You can see it up here, Cryo? Okay. All right, I'm going to have to do the same thing then. We might as well relog for that.
Okay. Here I go. So we got it back. Let's fill it full of Prime. Nice. What do you say? So I got a bunch of Prime here on Blaze. Let me take it all. I got about... actually, I forgot how much I have. But it should be enough. I've got 16 Prime.
Oh, jeez. Look at how quickly that's filling.
Yeah, he's hungry.
Holy crap. We got it.
Woo.
Nice.
All right.
Look at that guy.
Rawr. Woo. So you can't ride these, right?
I don't know. I don't think so. I can see the option to bury, but that's it.
Can we bury him here?
Try it.
No, apparently not. He won't bury on a foundation. You guys see my mohawk is growing back in?
Is it coming in now?
Yeah. So, folks, I guess when you do the haircut, you don't get it right away if that's what's intended. And then it kind of slowly grows back in.
Oh, yeah. I can see my hair's starting to grow in, too.
Yeah, I'm getting the mohawk. I'm getting the goatee. And my eyebrows are coming in, too. So let's check this guy out. So if I press R. Whoa.
Oh. Oh, that's awesome.
There he goes. Oh, and you can't really see it at all.
No.
That's pretty cool.
That is nuts.
In the trailer, I saw big lumps, but I don't even see a lump here.
Oh, I wonder if it's, like, because he's... You see how it's, like, we've got that little level here that goes up a little higher?
Yeah, yeah.
I wonder if that's why, like, if we take him to, like, a flatter piece of ground, like, over here.
Let's see. He is so cool looking. He scares me. Even though I know we've already tamed him. That's a bit of a lump, but it just looks like a rock.
So the question then, I think, is going to be, because they said if you're not in the same tribe, it wouldn't look the same.
Oh, so, interesting.
I guess I'm going to untribe for a second. Nothing's on aggressive over here, right?
No.
Okay, well.
And he's on follow, but he won't follow me when he's buried.
All right, I'm going to leave tribe. I can still see that. It does look more like a rock, obviously, but I can still see it.
Okay.
Oh.
You would never notice that when you're walking by.
No.
You want back in now?
Please.
So you got the tasty cakes?
I do. You want to go get that that sheep, the Ovis, tamed up?
Yeah, let's see. How many did I have?
I just grabbed 5, because he's a lower level, so that should hopefully be enough.
Okay.
If not, we'll run back. Alright. Yep, sweet vegetable cake. That's what it needs.
Okay.
Are you ready?
So it didn't seem to try to run away or anything.
Nope. One. Oh, done.
Wow.
There we go.
Fantastic. Nice. That was easy.
Right on. He's got a lot of horns.
Yeah, he does.
He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 at least. And those top two are kind of like two that are fused. So he's sort of an 8-horned beast.
Ready to shave him already.
You going to shear him?
We got to see how it looks. Here we go.
Okay.
Okay, I'll wait. Sorry, Cryo.
Oh. Oh, you can ride him?
Will he move? Or are you probably too heavy, huh?
Oh, yeah, it shows he's... Yeah.
Yeah, he's way overburdened.
His weight's 106. Oh, look, he's got no brow.
Let the skinny guy on him.
Yeah. The magenta hippie can ride no problem, huh? All
right. That's right.
All right, time for the shearing.
Let's do this.
Do it. They get some nice particle effects coming off.
Oh, yeah, it looks good.
Yeah.
All right, there you go, buddy.
All right, nice and trim.
I got 30 wool for that.
30 wool. All
right. Crap. What can you do with it, I wonder?
I have no idea. All right, guys, we found one of the Baronex. It's like a level 42. It actually attacked and just destroyed a Spino that was like level 80. It was pretty cool. So we apparently can pick him up with RGs, which is good. This guy's got kind of the cool black and tannish color for it. So I think we're going to go back over to Monkey's base again, and we'll just drop this guy in one of those pens and see what we need to do to tame him up. All right, guys, we dropped him off in Monkey's pen up here. He's kind of got his head sticking through a wall. Let's take a look at this guy before we actually start knocking him. Oh, he's moving. Look at this guy. Makuth, you here, buddy? Look at this dude.
I'm right behind you. Oh, he looks awesome.
Yeah. That is crazy. Look at his claws.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so I think the way Monkey has this set up to work is there's catwalks up there. So I think I can just shoot downward. But I have to go to the back because you can't walk on the gate frames in the front, if I remember correctly. Oh my gosh, I almost fell in.
I have darts if you want me to help.
Yeah, that'd be great. Oh my god, he's fast. Just go to sleep, guy. He's so quick.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, he's looking...
Oh,
yeah.
He's bleeding, though.
Yeah,
though.
I'm gonna let you go ahead and shoot the darts, man.
Yeah, the dart shouldn't be hurt.
Yeah. Go to sleep, Dino. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there he goes.
Nice. All right, Topor doesn't look crazy. Let's look inside. It's dropping, but not crazy fast. So, all right, I guess let's go see about getting some meat. Where'd that Perlovia go? Did it have any meat on it left? Probably not.
I have some prime on my bird over there.
Oh, yeah?
I got it when Monkey was still on, so it probably doesn't have much time left on it. But
It's got a couple minutes. We'll try that out. All right, let's get this down on him. If I could, I can't access. There we go. Thought we had another one of these visual glitchy things. Put food in inventory to tame. How much you want to bet it's fish meat only? Because it does not register. All right.
That's going to be a little more difficult.
Yeah. Alright, guys, so it looks like it's probably going to be fish meat we need to tame this guy up. That's my bet, at least, because it's kind of a water dino, too. So, we're going to go get some fish meat, I guess. Alright, we brought some fish meat back. We didn't get any prime, we just got regular, because I want to see if that's what it is before we do any crazy hunting. Yeah, it's definitely fish meat.
Yep. Wow, it went up pretty quick, though. Look at that.
Wow, that's just regular fish meat, too. Well, that's not bad at all. I mean, his taming effectiveness is dropping quickly because of it, but that's still cool. I'm okay with it. little starter guy. Man, it is creepy looking. All right, so the saddle for this guy is 225 hide, 350 fiber, and 25 metal ingots. So it's actually a pretty low-level saddle, too.
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
No. Oh my god, Monkey's got so much stuff in here. Monkey, I stole some of your stuff. Sorry, buddy.
Well, him and BLP are like collectors of everything.
Yeah. All right, let's head back down there and see how close this guy is getting tamed. All right, guys, we're closing in here. It's only probably got one more feeding left for this. Monkey's over there moving things around. We have to attack him afterwards.
He probably doesn't even notice us.
Yeah. We're just going to run up there and scare.
He's taking Brittany! No!
How dare you! Oh, there we go. All right.
Nice.
Oh, look at this dude.
God, he's amazing.
All right, let's see how he ended up. So he got 1056 for health, stamina 715. The weight is really good, 364. Melee is 170. Movement actually moved up to 120.
Nice. So he must be super fast now.
All right, let's get this. Let's try our clicks. That's our left click. Regular attack, it looks like. Right click. Nothing. C. Is that a roar?
That looked like a roar.
Okay. Okay.
A roar.
Let's go see if we can mess with Monkey Puzzle. This dude is pretty quick. Oh, I got stuck. Where'd he go? Do you see Monkey?
Negative.
Oh, he's up top. We'll get him.
So I thought it was done, but we're back because these guys just brought this over.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna rely on you, Monkey Puzzle, to tell us how to pronounce its name.
Baryonyx. No.
Yeah, you had it right. Actually, then.
Baryonyx? I don't know.
Those are the two we kept going in between.
Yeah. You said you'd Baryonyx. Figure it out, but I guess not.
it's not Baryonyx. I'd say Baryonyx.
Okay, Baryonyx sounds good to me.
Baryonyx.
So they have kind of a weird thing, dude. So you have to tame them with fish meat, right?
Right.
Look at the spoil timer on the fish meat that's in his inventory.
Okay. It's going to spoil in 2 hours.
Yeah. Think of how fast fish meat usually spoils.
Right, right.
So it has a crazy extension on fish meat, but not the other meat.
Oh, okay. So yeah.
So that's kind of a cool little feature for this specifically, I guess.
If you want to keep your no good fish meat longer.
Hey, man, you want to be a Pelagornis, you need that stuff.
Yeah.
So he has a thing that says, don't seek fish on low health. I wonder what that's all about. And his little circle thing here.
I know fish are supposed to make them heal really fast. So maybe they automatically seek fish when they're low health.
Hmm.
Maybe that was the count. Counter? Did you see the counter?
Oh, no, it's not there. No, it's not there. So yeah, I'm wondering if that was because it ate. Maybe it just ate or something when it happened.
Yeah, and then it's like a high health period or high healing period.
So maybe.
All right, on you guys. Thanks for bringing them over to show them to me.
Yeah, no problem, buddy.
Well, we tamed them here.
Yeah.
Oh, did you throw them in the pen?
Yep.
Yeah.
Excellent. Anytime, y'all. I got so many of them.
Oh, we got an animation here real quick because he got a level. Let's see what we got here.
Okay, want to watch.
That's cute. Looks like he's pooping.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a little strange.
That was a weird one.
You guys want to see a really cute one?
Oh, yeah.
The Ovis probably has one. Okay. You guys ready? Get in front. Okay. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Do it.
Check this out. I'm going to give it weight so we can ride it better.
That was awesome.
That's a happy dance.
It does a little dance. And then this guy, here we go. We give him some health.
It's got, creepy.
Got a little fingers thing going on.
Looks like he had a little belch down. Going there.
Yeah.
Just doing a little square dance.
All right. Time to take this guy into the water. See how he does. Oh, this is pretty cool.
Holy moly.
Yeah, this is nice. Let's get underneath there.
Does he have an oxygen?
No oxygen.
Wow.
Yep, just me.
He's a pretty low level, too.
Yeah. Imagine how fast these guys will be, or how great these will be. Oh, you know what I didn't think about? Oh, I can shoot from its back.
No way.
Yeah. Just come out of the water and keep shooting. All right, dude, try that out.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, those are really cool.
I like his animation, too, for swimming. He tucks up.
Oh, hey, try C now that you're in the water.
Okay. Doesn't work underwater.
Nothing. Right click. That's the crazy one. Okay. Because they showed in that video, they showed that, like, dismounting people. So that's how you do that. Yeah. Let me jump on and see. I don't know if it's gonna work since I'm, you know, same tribe, but jump on the shark.
Well, that won't work then.
Yeah, probably not, but we'll see. Yeah, nope. Okay. Oh, this is really cool though. What's up, turtle? Oh, I wonder if I can stun the turtle with that. Yes, you can.
Stunned?
Is it just stunned or is it knocked out? It's just stunned, I think. It just got stunned. Alright, ready? Bloop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I gotta get some O2.
Oh, yeah, he's got that orange thing come out of his head. Like that. Oh, he's awake now.
You're done for, buddy.
That's cool.
Hey, don't you hit me. Oh, this is definitely going to be my new favorite water dino for a long time, I think, man. All right, guys. So let's cut them off here. We got to check out the new hair. The scissors for them. We got to try jousting. I mean, with ourselves, really, just to kind of see how it worked. And then we tamed up Perlovia, the Ovis, and the Baryonyx all in one episode. Like, that's patch day, baby. That's what we do. That's how this works. So I hope you guys liked it. If you have, feel free to drop a like below. You can always subscribe for more content. I'm a Raleigh, and I will catch you on the flip side.